feast your eyes on this babe. Imagine having her wrapped around you.
I reckon you'd suffocate.
Trouble with you is you're into girls. Me, I'm into women.
Oh, yeah. And, what about that last one? The convent girl?
So it was between women. At least I'm out there doing it. How's your scorecard going lately, eh?
I'm just more selective than you, Denny.
I've got taste.
Taste? You just need patter. You've got a marketing problem.
A marketing problem?
Why don't you let Uncle Danny line up a few introductions for you? Good-looking guy like you, I could set you up easy.
Oh, damn.
What?
Left my new cleats back at school. It's in my locker somewhere. Look, I'll be back in 15.
Yeah, right. If you're late, don't expect me to cover for you.
Listen, pretty boy. I don't like you cluttering up my space, okay?
Yeah, okay.
In fact, I don't like guys like you hanging around at all.
Right, mate.
What have we here?
Just let him go, huh? Look, I don't have to fight.
How come you're sticking your nose in there? Hey, Matt, teacher.
You'll keep.
Hi. Is Evie in here? We've got a meeting and she's late.
Sorry, I haven't seen her since lunch.
Let's get out of here before Sid throws a wobbly. It's not Sid I'll be worried about.
So unfit and so late, Snowman. Hey, what happened to your shirt?
Nothing. I must have got caught in something. Look, you want to be late?
Not me.
Let's go then.
This is not about speed, this is about getting the timing right, okay?
Oi, watch it! Concentrate, Snow!
Snowy, wake up! What's the matter with you today?
Look, I'm sorry, Chris, okay? I'm sorry!
Stop saying sorry and start thinking!
Come on, Snow, you'll go ballistic if you don't pull your finger out. Okay, when I go like this, count to three. Come on, it's easy. We can phone this in, all right?
Two cyclists on the track. Thank you.
I just did a 100-metre PB. Greg's over the moon.
Well, I just stuffed up a floor routine and lost it with Jenny. I can't believe she did that to me. My own coach.
Look, maybe nothing happened between her and Tom.
Oh, yeah, right.
You know, maybe the Don can get you another coach for a while.
Yeah, that'll be the day. No, I've got a better idea. I'm going to give myself a life.
That sounds more like it.
Mm. You know, there's this cute guy called Cameron.
Ooh. Yeah, tell me more.
Wow.
if he called.
Did he call?
Yes. We're going out on Saturday night. I feel better already.
Have you heard about Snowy's hero act?
What hero act? Tell me.
Yeah, what hero act?
This guy at school, Michael someone? Sandy here.
Michael Foster.
He was about to get smashed up by those deadheads, Rollo and Matt.
What?
Oh, he's gay, right? Oh, anyway, Snowy just marches right up and saves the day.
Yes, Snowy!
That Rollo guy's seriously prehistoric.
Did you get hurt?
No.
That's why his shirt got ripped. Why didn't you say anything?
I was watching you last night, that Cameron guy.
Hmm?
You're good at all that stuff, aren't you?
At what?
You know, flirting.
Sandy, if you are so keen on Snowy, why don't you just jump on him?
How'd you know?
Don't understand. Why didn't you say something first off?
I don't know.
Scared we'd think you were gay too, hey?
Yeah, sure, that's it, Danny.
Yeah, everyone around the school knows Michael Foster's gay. You know, it's no big deal. I don't mind gays. Couldn't hack it if some guy came into me, though.
See ya. Hi.
Hi. Look, I was wondering if you wanted to do something this Saturday night.
Do something.
Sorry, that sounds really dumb.
No, you mean like see a movie or something?
Yeah.
Sure. There was a movie that Evie was talking about, and I'm sure Stewie and Danny...
No, I just meant you and I.
Oh, you mean a date?
Yeah.
Sure, if you want to.
Well, I asked. I mean, only if you want to.
I want to.
Look, if you'd rather, we could bring some of the others too.
No, just you and me.
Sandy and Snowy, finally. I don't believe it.
Snowy, you hound!
Give it a rest, will you? Ooh, he's embarrassed.
So, where are you guys going on your date?
We haven't decided yet.
Well, Cameron was really wanting to go see this new sci-fi film, so I thought maybe you guys would like to double date.
You know, I really want to see that movie too, so maybe a double date's not such a bad...
It could be a good idea, definitely.
Great. Okay, double date, Saturday night.
You never told me you had the hots for Sandy, Snow. Pretty smooth. But... as your best mate, my advice to you would be play it cool and make him laugh.
Do you know where my black socks are?
Hey, this is supposed to be fun, remember? Now, you and Snowy already know each other, so you will have heaps to talk about. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. Stunning.
The big date.
Don't, Danny.
I'm happy for you, mate, really.
Yeah. Look, I gotta go.
Kill!
Pathetic acting, third-rate stunts, and the crappiest fight scene I've ever seen.
Yeah, it wasn't good.
And the space chase. I mean, you can tell it wasn't, like, even the real actor.
So you said before.
The stunt guy was, like, completely different. And the jokes. Oh, I reckon I could write a better movie than that. But we better push off. A mate of mine's having a party. You guys can come if you want.
Yeah. Why don't you come?
Nah, look, I've got to go early in the morning. I've got training and...
No, I've got training too. Sorry, I have to go to this.
Suit yourself. You coming?
Yeah.
See ya.
See you later.
See ya.
See you later.
Oh, what a wanker!
God, I reckon. Look, do you want something else?
No.
No, thank you.
And thanks for bringing me back here.
No worries.
I better go.
Yeah.
Your hands are shaking.
Are they? No, no, look, no, it wasn't you. It's nothing.
I'm gonna go.
Sandy, just...
Snowy?
Well, how'd it go? It's okay, you know?
No, I don't know. Tell me.
It was fun.
Fun?
So you weren't, like, blown away with passion or anything?
I think Snowy and I must have just been friends.
Yeah, what happened exactly? I mean, did he kiss you? Oh, what details, Sandy?
Nothing to tell.
Oh, Sandy!
Well?
Nothing much to tell. But it was good.
Yeah. But was it hot?
A bit, yeah. But we decided to keep our minds on our goals and not to get too involved.
Boring.
Times you're gonna screw it up today, huh? You know, this is giving me the creeps. You won't even look at me.
Don't, Danny. What's going on?
He's riding like a complete loony.
Get back into it. Stop wasting circuit time. And if you're having a blue, sort it out quick, smart.
Kill yourself and take me with you. You're a head case. Would you shut up?
Hey.
Hi.
So, how did it go with Snowy?
Good. How's your party?
Great. It was terrible.
Last night with Snow was a disaster.
Why?
I must be the most boring, unattractive person on Earth.
Sandy, what happened?
After we got back, we stopped in the car park and, you know, we were kissing and it was fine, I thought. And he just pulled away as if I made him sick or something.
No, he was probably just worried that he was rushing you.
And then he threw himself at me like a maniac and started grabbing at me.
What did you do?
I just ran. I think he was relieved.
Well, some guys get really nervous. Have you bumped into him today?
Couldn't even bring myself to look at him. We should never have gone out.
Why'd you stick up for that gay kid the other day?
What gay kid?
Nice bike.
Look, it's not mine and it's worth a lot of money.
That's a shame. You crazy?
Okay, time's running out. We'll start again without him. Go on, move.
You've seen Snow. Something's wrong. Can I...
Okay, off you go. See if you can find him.
Get me up!
Yeah, I said you'd keep him, right?
Look, I don't want any trouble, all right? I reckon you're one too, aren't you? Just like your friend Michael. Oi, what are you doing?
You all right tonight?
Yeah. Get out of here.
Oh, you're sticking up for your gay mate, are you?
Danny, believe it. It doesn't matter. This guy's straight, you got that? He went out with his girlfriend last night, so get your facts right before you go shooting your mouths off.
No bloke who shaves his legs is straight, mate.
Danny, just leave
it. Look, his girlfriend doesn't want to get into a fight.
What?
Come on, Rollo. I think the Academy girls want to be alone.
Danny, just leave it. It's over now. Come on.
You got to report this, mate.
No.
I saw who it was this time. Look, I could report it, okay?
No, I said no, okay?
But why the hell not?
Because I'm asking you, all right, as a mate.
That's bad. You better go back and find the doc.
I'm not going to the Academy, doctor.
Why not?
Just stop hassling me, okay?
Jeez, you need treatment, mate. What about casualty, then?
Yeah, okay.
All right. How much longer is this gonna take? You wouldn't want to be bleeding to death, would you?
Well, I'm not, so...
I don't know why you didn't get fixed up at the Academy. None of this waiting around, then.
Because then it would get turned into a big deal.
It is a big deal? I mean, they tried to beat you up.
Look, I just want to forget about it.
I don't get it. Why won't you dub those mongrels in?
I don't want everyone making a fuss, all right?
You just tell them what happened.
It's not that simple.
What's not simple?
Look, people start asking questions.
Excuse me if I'm a bit confused here, mate, but what are these questions you're so worried about?
Look, the thing is, Dan, I might be gay. No. I know I am.
Hi, I'm Dr. Franks. I'm gonna check you out. Are you a friend of his?
Yeah, he is.
Ooh, nasty. Looks worse than it is, though. How'd you do it?
I fell off my bike.
You okay there?
Yeah.
I've just got to check on a little girl down the hall. Back in a sec.
Right.
This is a joke, right?
No joke.
How long ago did you decide this?
I don't know. I've kind of always known.
Are you sure? I mean... You haven't done anything with a guy, have you?
No, I've never done anything. Yes, I'm sure.
No, hang on a sec. Look, guys can go through phases, right? You can't be sure. Anyway, this has got to be a joke.
No, it's not.
Why didn't you tell me?
Because I was afraid you'd go off your brain.
What about Sandy, huh? Going out with Sandy, what was that all about? Fool Danny, make him look like an idiot.
I wanted to go out with a girl so I'd work out for myself how I would feel, Danny.
I stuck up for you. Maybe everyone's gonna think I'm gay because I hang around with you.
Danny.
You don't have the hots for me or anything, do you? You're not, like, in love with me or anything,
Danny,
are you?
Danny, don't be stupid. Look, you're just a friend, okay? A good friend. That's all. I don't lust after every guy in the world. Do you lust after every girl?
I believe this is happening.
Just because I'm gay doesn't...
Oh, hearing you say it. What does this make me? Huh?
My friend.